send it.
Cool.
Yeah.
Remember we heard all those bangs and noises?
Yeah.
And there was no one in there.
No, we did the whole building.
I did not think we were able to walk the whole building.
Well, don't stand in the middle of a goddamn parking lot. Right.
Well, no, it's behind the trees.
You guys are like deer in headlights. You see a light and you stop.
You stop.
You only see a light and you run.
I don't know if we can go through this. Those trees.
What? Oh my, wait, the black light's lighting stuff up.
Flashlight, right? There's just a flashlight in the tree.
Again, why are we stopping? Right, when we see a flashlight. Another reason why I got the flashlight or the black light is in case we find blood.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm just saying, it'll light it up.
Oh my god. Corey's always in first.
I love that Corey's going first now.
I love that too.
So much clothes. There's literally nothing but clothes everywhere.
Could somebody have, like, stayed here?
Yeah, honestly.
I think so.
It wouldn't surprise. There's a bed frame in here, too.
Yeah, look at that. Right
there.
Dude, but it's mostly women's clothes.
Look at all the upside-down crosses on the wall. Look at my camera.
And look at all the crosses on